What's up, PokePals? Welcome to PokeCat. Today, we are opening up some more Eevee Heroes. We got about half a booster box here that's... Yep, that's 15 packs. So there's 30 packs in each box. Each has... 50 cards. That'd be amazing. Each has 5 cards inside. No guarantee for a rare, but they're super fun to open because you never know what you're gonna get. So we're gonna go ahead, I already started, and get into it. This is a super cool set. It has tons of super beautiful cards in it. Oh, I don't know why I did that. There's really neat alternate arts. Ooh, we got Jolteon starting with some first pack magic today. Beautiful. And that's an OG too. I haven't pulled any of the arts yet, but maybe that will change today. I really hope so, because I've looked them up and I kind of need to have all of them. So I might have to like buy them if I can't pull them. We got Milotic, Mudkip, Kangaroo, Smeargle, and whatever that badge is. I should probably like look up what some of these cards are, considering I still don't know what they are. But you know what? That's fine. It looks neat, and that's what's important. I'm not in it for the art anyway. Not for the reading. We got Gordy, Azumarill, Araquanid, Pikachu, and a holo Zoroark. Now, I'm not saying that you shouldn't like reading. You should definitely like reading. I like reading. I'm just saying. I don't need to be able to read Japanese. It would be cool, though, if I knew how to do that. But I tried to learn a different language, like, a while ago, and it didn't go super great. And I plan to try again someday, but I am too busy right now. I am teaching a college course this summer, and I'm super excited to start it because it's going to be super crazy, but also it's kind of terrifying because you don't really know exactly how it's going to go down until it's gone down. But I think we're going to have a lot of fun. It's an ecology class. Ooh, an alt art. This is the alternate art Glaceon V. Gorgeous card. I love this, like, it's like almost like oil pastels art in the background. It is so, so cute. Love these alternate art cards. Gorgeous. I know that there is a really, really cute, really, really cute Leafeon V Max alternate art that is just super adorable. He's like rolling a little hay bale. I mean, it's not a little hay bale, it's a normal sized hay bale. But it is just so, so cute, and I really, really want to get that one. Also heard that the Umbreon VMAX alt art is really cool. But honestly, at this point, I'm glad to just get an alt art, because in my previous box, I didn't get any, so I am learning that they are a bit more rare than perhaps I had hoped that they would be. We got, Sylveon. Beautiful. But still, these are actually really fun pack strip. You can get through them really fast, which like isn't necessarily a good thing. But I kind of like that you're not guaranteed a rare, because it feels so much more special than when you get one. Like, I feel like if you get too into this and you open too many cards, you start to get, like, disappointed even with the holo rares. Whereas this, because you're not guaranteed anything. Ooh. Leafeon V-Max. Oh, that's my last of my tight fit sleeves. I will have to find... This set came with some cute sleeves. I'll have to find those real quick. Oh, here they are. We'll just crack those open and we'll use those. But this makes even, like, just the regular old holo rares seem special because you weren't guaranteed to get it. Which, I mean, I know you're not necessarily guaranteed to get holo rares all the time in the other sets, but they seem like, oh, this could have been really cool, but instead it's this holo rare. Just helps you be grateful for the things that you do get. And I think that's important. You can always strive for more in life, but I think it's also important to find happiness in the things that you do have. Find that good balance. Ooh, holo rare Florges. Looking gorgeous. Ah, I was on such a roll doing good, like, opens of this. And then that happened. We got Kangaskhan, that guy, Tinamo, Impidimp, and that thing. The Sun and Moon badge. Yeah, that's where we're gonna go with. It's not the badge, because I know that's not what the badges look like, but I don't know what it is, so that's what I'm gonna call it, a badge. Okay, we got the heart. Well, it's probably a ribbon, I guess. We got heart ribbon, Meryl. Sandygast, I think. Dewpider and Umbreon V. Yeah, look at these sleeves. Aren't these sleeves cute? That is a cute sleeve. And I'll slide it in there. It's not the nice tight fit that I'm used to, but I've got some more tight fits. They're just not in the room, and I didn't want to leave in the middle of a video. That's rude. Just get up and leave you. Got the try something ribbon. Pikachu, Mantine, Indeedee, and Floette. We got two packs left. Who knows what we will pull from these packs? It could be anything. It could be nothing. Who knows? We got Electos. We got Electric. I can't remember if there's an R in there. Mark, Magcargo, Pancham, and a Marshadow holo rare. I love that their holo rares have the shiny around it. The last pack, you know what that means. We gotta roll for the last pack magic. Worked last time. That guy, we got Levani, Smeargle. Oh, that's what Eldegoss is chasing. There's an Eldegoss card and he's chasing this Smeargle. Eldegoss must be pretty small. I guess that makes sense. I think this is a Dream Ball or something. All right, we are finished. And what amazing pulls we got. We got a V-Max. We got all sorts of Vs, and we got this adorable alternate art. That's definitely my favorite. Love that. And we got some really cool holo rares. All in all, not bad. The centering on this alternate art, pretty decent. Maybe a little bit bottom to top, but overall looks quite nice. And I love the art on that. let me know down in the comments if you've seen the alternate arts, and if you have, what is your favorite one? Which one do you want to pull? And until next time, we'll see you later.